floor. Even though he didn't score, he opened up the floor and he played really good defense, which spearheaded that late run. This is Butler for three. And there's the signature move by Caron Butler. David Aldridge asked him about that earlier. He said he's calling long distance.
And the first three of the game now for Oklahoma City, they just won them three, but they're